Rolling.
Okay, so in regards to St. Vincent's Medical Center and the Children's Foundling Hospital, that was connected to it to close a St. Vincent's Hospital, basically. To close that in this neighborhood is pretty much a tragedy for the area. There's nowhere for anyone to go. After 9/11, that was where the majority of the injured people were brought. Not to mention, I was born there and kind of raised there in the Children's Foundling attached to it.
You were raised there because you were waiting for adoption, right?
Sure. My mom was kind of a needle part kid. She was 15. Conceived summer 69, born summer 70. So yeah, I was born in St. Vincent's. And kind of my history has been torn down and being made into condos.
It's terrible because condos don't do CPR. St. Vincent's was a trauma level one hospital that had AIDS care and a rape crisis center. Now we have nothing. And I was telling you about Mark Carson. Rumor is that there was a 911 call. It took too much time. Isn't it shocking that there's no trauma level one hospital here?
Where I had no idea where they would bring him. I guess
Beth Israel.
Beth Israel.
And he died there.
There's no hospital over here on the west side anymore.
So you were born here in the West Village. How many years have you lived here? I want to know your age.
I'm 43 years old.
You look beautiful, super hot. So what do you say as a 43-year-old long-term resident, you were born here, you live here, about the fact there's no hospital but rude and luxury condos? What do you say?
I guess that Mayor Bloomberg in New York City is telling me exactly the type of person they want to live here.
Would you vote for Christine Quinn?
I don't know, but maybe, possibly.
She went with rude and luxury condos. She didn't get a
hospital. She went with the condos?
Yes. Would you vote for her?
And she's out.
Thank you. Rolling.
Okay, so I really do not know why you're complaining so much.
What?
Mayor Bloomberg has been more than gracious to us all.
What do you mean?
Bikes. See the bike?
So if I'm having a heart attack, I can bicycle over to Beth Israel?
You put the credit card in there, you get the bike, and you go to the hospital. You don't need an ambulance.
Thank you.